class. I notice those things. All coaches. Alright? Now we'll be on time. Be the first guy there. Make it your goal to be the first guy there the first week of practice. I'm gonna be the first guy on the floor. As a coach, you're gonna see me walk in the gym. I'm gonna be the first guy out there. Whether you're the best player or not. Especially if you're not the best player. You'll be the last guy to leave. You're doing individual workouts, real situations like that. It's not an official practice. It's a preseason deal. You should be the first guy there, the last guy to leave. If you want your coach to be the best guy. Something else before we get to the basketball part of it.
Shots. Get
team's not taking bad shots, four shots, anything else? Yeah? Rebound the ball, offensive rebound. That is it. That's proof. Alright? As a coach, 30 years, you gotta, to me, to be a good basketball player, you gotta do three things. Alright? Hopefully. If you can do two of them really well, you got a chance to be a good player. Alright? Three things. I talk to NBA scouts every year because I have players that play for me. Every year in the draft, they have somebody that's getting drafted. Alright? And I've talked to four or five of them that I really respect, and they say the exact same three things. I got an NBA player that can do two of these three things, he can get paid in the NBA. He can make good. And I got a couple of players I'm going to give you the example to play for me. Alright? Do two of those three things, and they make $50 million in the last 8 years. And they don't start on their team. Because they do two of their three. Alright? One is shooting. Okay? I'll tell you as a coach, if you do one thing well, one skill well, alright, be a shooter. Be a shooter. I know coaches are going to tell you to play defense and do this. I'm telling you, make shots. No coach in the world is not going to play. If you're the best shooter on your team, think of the teams you played on in your life, alright? The best shooter on your team, he played and he sit on the bench. On the board, if you have more points than the team, you win the game. If you're a shooter, you will play. I promise you. Alright? The other two things. Anybody know? I'm going to talk about ball handling. Defense. Be a shooter, defend, and you rebound. Those three things. Alright? Anybody know who Sagana's job is? Guaranteed none of them. Alright? He played for me. Graduated in 2000. About 6'10. From Senegal, he's a foreign student. Came over and played for me for 2 years. Didn't go to college. He was 6'10 and about 280 pounds. He was the 8th pick in the draft out of Oak Hill, out of high school. Okay? He averaged 8 points a game for me. He seen 8 points. 8 total points a game, all right? It's not very many, is it? 8 pick of the draft, lottery pick. He's playing 11th year next year in the NBA, playing for the Bobcats. He started from the Dallas Mavericks, and he went to the NBA Finals, all right? He's made $61 million in 11 years. He's never started. He averages 2 points a game in his career. 2 points a game. So what does he do in those 3 games? Those 3 things, what does he do if he only averages 2 points? Defensive rebound. They don't care if he scores. And he passes out of the post. When you throw it to him, it's not a black hole. He passes out, he looks for guys. It's not, he knows he's not a good offensive player, but he does the other thing. The guy averages 2 points a game, he has 8 in high school, he's made $61 million. Think about it. Okay? He's smart enough to know what to do and know what he does best. Now he's made a living out of it, except for life. He's going to probably retire for next year. He's never going to work a day in his life after that. He's smart, too. He's got all his money. Ask him what he did about 2 years ago. I said, what do you do with your money? And he's from Senegal. They get paid in the NBA twice a month, during the season only, twice a month. For the first 6 years of his contract, he sent $240,000 every other Friday. That's $480,000 a month. $480,000 a month, straight to a bank in Senegal. Straight home. That's $500,000 a month for the 7 months of the season. Alright? He's sending $3.5 million, $3.5 million more than a year for his first 6 years. How much money has he got after 6 years? $20 million. Blow it. You know, hang around and take his money. He's a smart guy. Alright? Only thing you do is go to high school, get a high school diploma, no deal. Do what I ask you to do, and look what's happened to him. Alright, I've got other guys like that. Alright? If you'll defend, or you'll rebound, you shoot, if you do two of those things, you'll be a good player. If you do all three of them, you'll be a really good player. If you do all three of those things, you'll be the best player on your team.